What's going on? Good evening, people. Hope everybody's having a good Wednesday. We are just gonna wait a little bit. Sending everybody invites, letting them know what's up. Takes a little bit.
Seems like we're live now.
Yes, we are. Invite people, invite. Time to turn this thing off here. Welcome, welcome, folks. We are here. We're gonna play some Resident Evil 2. Just gonna wait for a couple people to come in. Because we just sent out the notification. So, gotta let people know by text. Yo, if you're in here, leave a comment, say what's up. Talk to me nice. Talk to us nice. Seems like we are in sync.
Yeah, it seems that way.
All right, nice, nice.
Good evening, everyone. Just waiting for people to join us right now.
Let's see here. Don't want to start just yet because I want to have some folks who. Hey!
Hey, Tor.
We are good. How are you? Playing some Resident Evil 2, talking about the spooky season. It's always spooky in New York, so this is just hoodie season.
Hoodie season is the best season here in New York.
Yes, yes, yes.
We love fall, even though we're like spring and summer babies, but whatever.
Yo, what up, Advent?
Hey, Advent. What's going on?
Friends are starting to arrive. Hello, hello. Welcome to the party. We're going to be playing some Resi 2. Now, there's two of you in here. So that need more people here. We need one more person here to split a vote. Who should I play as? Should I play as Leon, a.k.a. DiCaprio, or Claire? Yeah, I love Halloween. It's just, with all this stuff going on, I've been avoiding crowds like crazy.
Yeah, we're not taking the kids out trick-or-treating. We're just gonna buy them a whole bunch of candy.
Big old bags of candy.
And that's about it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, what are you interviewing for?
Alright. Let's go to the game.
Oh my god. I know I've already seen you play this, but I know I'll be jumping.
Yeah. How's the rain sound? Is that good? Is that rain good? Is that okay?
Okay, cool.
Got some rain for the ambiance.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be like that everywhere.
All right. So who should I play as? Do I play as Halion or Sclair?
Sclair.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Sclair.
Scare. Claire. Leon, Halloween, I don't know. Tired and sunburnt.
Tired and sunburnt. Oh, sunburns are no fun.
It's too cold for a sunburn over here.
Yeah, definitely too cold.
Because it's hoodie season.
Mm-hmm. The best season.
All right. So, I'm going to join the chat via phone.
Okay, someone, Tor said Leon, play as Leon.
Play as Leon, we got one for Leon. Yurt, what up?
Yurt,
what's up? Flash, what's goody? Thank you for being here.
Dios.
Alright, we got one for Leon.
Leon or Claire, who should he play as, Leon or Claire?
Oh, he in a Bama.
Yeah, sunburns are no joke.
Okay, we got Leon.
Okay, another Leon.
Two for Leon.
Okay. Flash, who should you play as?
Leon, Le Professional. Has anybody seen that? The Professional with, what's his name?
I forgot the actor's name, but,
The French dude who's like, he's in Godzilla.
I forgot
his name. He was in Onimusha 3 for some reason. And Natalie Portman's in it.
Yeah, I was about to say that. It was Natalie Portman's, one of her first movies. I don't know if it was exactly her first. I believe it was, but Natalie Portman is in it too. Okay, another Leon.
Alright, we got three Leons.
Three Leons.
Alright, so we're going to play as... What was his name? The actor's name?
Okay. Damn, that sucks.
Jean Reno. He's in Mission Impossible. rocking a white beater while pressure washing.
Yeah.
You got a farmer's tan, I bet.
For real. His torso is probably mad light compared to his arms.
Alright, so we're gonna do story. We're gonna do a new game. We're gonna play with Leon. All right. I'm gonna go with standard. All right. I'm not like pro gamer moves with this game. All right. We're gonna take it easy. The burger looks fucking gross.
Yeah, it looked moldy.
Oh. Wires.
Wires. I bet she was joking on you for the next few hours after that.
When I played this the last time, we didn't have this TV, did we?
No, we didn't have this yet.
That's why, like, I'm all in it right now. I feel like I'm in a theater.
That's funny, Tor. I guess that's
Mizzouil.
Mizzouil.
They set it up there.
Yeah. I guess that's fair, though.
All right. You're playing as, what was it? Nick Carter? That they said this was? Nadie está aquí. Qué raro. I'm gonna be giving y'all the Spanish dub while we play the game.
That's my tissue.
Huh?
Tissue.
As we're looking around. Hola, alguien está aquí. This game is kind of unsettling with headphones on. A little bit of slow down there.
I like spooky games because it's better than horror movies now. It keeps you on edge. It's like, keeps you more invested in it.
Oh, it killed me. Oh no, wait, they don't kill you like that.
But how's he not dead?
Get him with a double tap.
Oh god. Oh shit!
Come on, dude. I forgot that the head's gotta actually explode.
Jesus Christ.
He's not dead. At least I don't think he is.
What if you could stomp their heads out? Jesus.
I believe you can. You just can't do it at the beginning. But I'm out of bullets. And that was the first zombie of the game. I'm essentially fucked. Anyway, worse things have happened. Is it refresher course? I'm gonna suck for the first, hour or two until I get in the groove. It's been a while since I played this. Alright, just gonna take them keys. It's a well-worn key. Take it. Put it in the inventory. Oh shit, you guys are kidding me. Did it do anything?
Do you guys still see us?
Oh, they still see us?
No, now you could see that on the thing, on the streams. Okay, we're back on. We're back on. That was weird.
Okay. I need ammo now.
Okay, cool. You guys prefer watching a horror movie or watching a horror game?
I prefer horror games. They're more visceral.
Yeah, I agree. Horror movies now is just not horror anymore.
Okay. Here's the key. Alright, use it. Open the puerta. Reopen the door. Homeboy is in here somewhere. He is a zombie now.
There he goes. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Why is there another one? Oh my god. Why? Hey Jay, what's good? He said, I'm going there.
Jesus Christ. Run, nigga, run.
Don't shoot. Get down.
I had no bullets. How'd I do that?
The horror movies I like to watch are like older horror movies.
Yeah, what up, Jay? What up?
You all right?
Well, since Jay is here, we can do the honors in a bit.
That was actually scary.
Yeah, I'm scared. I'm over here freaking jumping and shit.
I'm out of here.
B Generation X is in the building. The Muki. You be the
That'd
slime.
That'd be my slime.
Hold on,
what
are you talking about?
I have no idea. Do you guys still hear the game?
Look here. Boom.
We love you too, Jay. Okay, for some reason the cutout in our headphones. Still can't hear it. That's weird. They can hear it, but Adam's like, I have no emojis. Said we froze too.
No. And we froze?
The hell? Do y'all hear us though?
Alright, we should be coming back.
We should be coming back in a second.
All right, we are back.
Cool. They hear us. They're just frozen. I was just trying to make sure of that. Oh, do you guys hear the game?
All right, we're just gonna come back. Check the stream health real quick. All right, so ran into a little technical hiccup. It is a learning experience. All right, so hello out there. Do you see me? Do you hear me?
Okay.
That's how it works. Yeah. It's a bit quiet.
So, do we need to turn up the game? Is what you're saying, Jay?
Let me see here. All right, now we're gonna do. Okay, so we're gonna turn the game up a little bit. Turn us a little bit down. I don't want to take a fan, but. All right, now. Come on, no. Everything's gonna screw up again, March. Great.
We're having some difficulties, guys. Just give us a second.
All this stuff has to be so ridiculous all the time. Alright, but now we have to quit the game. I don't hear anything. So now. Hold up. So now I gotta do a bunch of nonsense. Stream mic, we might freeze again. Okay. So now we got that going. Now we have to open Resident Evil 2 again. I'm probably gonna have to play over.
You guys hear and see everything?
Alright. Should be good. I do not like how the Canon 5D Mark III does that. I don't know where.
Do you guys hear us and see us? And the game?
Gotta replay this part.
Stay back, sir. I got this. Hey!
Now the audio cut.
Yeah.
Dude. What now? And then everything is frozen.
No reason for this.
What the hell just happened. Bunch of annoyances right now.
Tori says she's jinxing it. She's like, I swear I'm jinxing it every time I say something.
It's gonna probably do something when I change it. I'm gonna go to switch it to. Alright.
Is it good now?
Let's play a song. Let's play, like, before I continue. Let's just play some audio over the. So I can make sure that works. Let's try this again. Okay, folks.
Let us know if you can hear and see everything.
So what I'm going to do in the options also, because they say there's some... Let's try this for the third time. They say three times a charm, third time's a charm, right?
Yeah, that's what they say.
That's what they say.
Let's see if it's true.
All right. Well, I guess we worked. I hope we worked out all the kinks for this half hour.
Yes.
And hopefully the rest of the thing goes smooth. Stop moving. Eat you. I don't like this graphic little slowdown here. What's going on here?
Freeze! I'll shoot! Son of a bitch.
Oh my god. That's one thing I don't like about these zombies. They take forever to die. God, just die.
Ah, okay, he finally died.
He's dead?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Alright. So we get to this part real quick.
God, he's behind you. Oh god.
Come on, Leon, come on.
Don't shoot! Get down!
Alright, hopefully we are good.
Welcome to the people who just joined.
Right. Yeah, yes, so. Welcome, welcome.
Thanks.
I'll put this right here for now. Put this ball shirt up there. Well, we've seen this part, so we can skip.
Come on! Get in! Hold on.
Advent is lit with smileys. Cause he said he doesn't have emojis earlier.
Hopefully they'll have some answer for the police station.
Alright.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You want?
Where? They're right here.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other.
Capcom presents Real Trap Shit. Alright, so now the game is actually starting. If there's any hiccups after this, we'll just save. I'll do my magic and then we'll get right back to where we were. But luckily, we are now past the intro.
Right.
Invite your friends, tell them that we're going to be playing Resi 2.
Let them know if they want to join in on it.
I remember playing this for a bit when I was a kid. I don't know if that was the door.
Johnny has that same problem, Advent.
The station's not much farther. We'll know something.
Yeah, but if we're the only ones, there's no survivors.
No, there's survivors.
Right, I'll go check them in a second.
It's a big city. It has to be.
We'll check them in a bit. Right. This thing like blew my mind though, when I was like a kid and I saw it. Like I wasn't very good at it because of course I was a kid. And then the tank controls didn't do this game much justice.
Mad nervous because you're not holding the controller. I'm like, oh my god, I wanted to pick it up for you. Take it! That sucks.
This is what they like. This is what we thought the game looked like when we first played it. Even though it was just all like really harsh polygons, we thought it looked like this.
And now that it actually looks like this, it's like holy shit.
Yeah, the game's getting a long way.
Oh shit!
Threw homie up against the car. I don't know how he ain't just, you know, lay there with internal bruising and bleeding and just, you know, get eaten to death by zombies, but, I mean,
Claire, are you okay?
You don't know how crazy it gets after, like, this stuff. That there's a point where I think he or her brother punches, like, a big boulder.
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
Oh my god, what's that? Oh, I can't, I will never be able to play this game. Oh.
I don't know where to go, I can't see anything.
Let's go to your right, I believe. Oh, it was that way, okay.
We need a flashlight. Yeah.
It looks like that.
What?
If his hair is black, it looks like it's black.
There it is. The station.
Yeah. Doesn't help that the smoke is opaque. Another interruption.
Kids needed their video games, we had them in here.
Is everything still good? Shroom health still good?
Yeah. I'm still moving and stuff.
Alright, I came from that way. I don't like how dark the screen is, because I can't see anything. Where is your flashlight, homie? Run. Run. Oh.
Yeah, we have like this little Mario cube that holds all their Switch games, and we had it in our room with us. So they're like knocking on the door.
Yeah, it definitely is hella dark. What doesn't help is that we have lights on us right now. You know what we can do to remedy this? It won't remedy for them, but it'll remedy for me.
Yeah, because the reflection of the light is bouncing off the TV like crazy right now.
Better for me. All right, here you go.
That's funny. Our kids are usually chill. They're just like, you know,
we
want to play video games and stuff like that.
Is anybody here?
RPD. There's some shit going down here. Emergency blankets and a few plant lights at it. Yeah. Lighting for videos. Very important.
Just in case something happens.
So there's probably zombies in this front room, which is why I have to be very careful. Or is it?
There's somebody around your room.
I just returned the room. Assess our surroundings.
His hair is actually not black. It's like a dirty blonde kind of look.
Alright. So he found a way out. It was through here. So I remember we gotta go through here. Versus. Did you show me how to use? There's no flashlight in this shit, is it?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Oh, there's a flashlight.
God.
Right.
Oh. Okay. Oh, God.
Oh, maybe just for the cutscenes. I think it shows you how to do it now. open this door. But I'm not gonna do that yet. What happened?
Oh, she said that that's close to her natural hair color. The color I said. Yeah, my hair color is kind of like that. I've never dyed my hair, actually. So this is my natural hair color. It's just kind of wet right now. Are you even Scottish?
Alright, let's see. I don't want to get jumped on by a zombie. That's never fun. You're gonna do some dumb shit, right? Yeah, of course. Yeah, just make mad fucking noise, why don't you?
Oh, oh God.
I'm gonna back up first. And look around. Alright, Backstreet Boy, let's go. Does he look like a Backstreet Boy? You can't see his face.
Yeah, he does. In the back. Looking like Nick Carter and shit.
Alright, so we got. Let's make sure. Our corners. We play this game strategically, Holmes. I know I'm kind of like playing slow. That's because.
Gotta move slow. You gotta move slow, though. It's a damn zombie game. Gotta be careful.
Alright, most important thing in the zombie apocalypse, you gotta check the stalls. Remember the rules in Zombieland? I check the stalls.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Cause you don't wanna get caught lacking when you're trying to make a dookie. See? If there was a zombie in there, you would've ate my face off. Somebody made a big dookie in there, that's what I Alright, so we will continue on. Press on. Make sure nobody sneak up close. We go nice and slow. Nice and slow until we get some actual shit. Because I think all I got is a pistol. Jesus. Hey. Had nothing to do with this. There's a chain on the door. I would have just let him go. Let him go.
Oh, God.
Got 7 people in here. Seven. Alright.
Check underwear, Jay.
Got the office's notebook. Three medallions in the goddess statue to get to the balking way on the way out. We gotta get this thing with the thing. So we got these places, find these statues, match these hieroglyphics. Alright. So that's the first part. I should shoot him. Anyway. I got a desk job. Split your melon open. What?
They said I said underwear.
Check under there. Underwear. All right. I got more friends now outside.
Oh, God.
Do I have friends out here? Oh, these things are coming through the window. Fuck is up. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, kind sir.
You're safe.
Thanks.
Marvin Brown.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I had.
Yeah.
This is Marvin. Marvin, what happened to you, B? You're leaking all over the place.
Oh, shoot! Shoot him!
Jay. You know, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away.
All right.
I should come here sooner.
Now my guy is linked. He's suited and booted. Suited and booted!
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not.
Yep, sure, a hospital.
Lieutenant, I'm not just going to leave you here.
I'm giving you an order.
This is great at the precinct, right?
You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just... You need this. Stop.
Touching people's blood with no problem and shit. Like, there isn't enough danger around you.
Got it?
Yep, especially during the Rona. Can't just be taking bloody notebooks.
Exactly. No type of gloves.
Excuse me, sir. This is unsanitary. Oh yeah, the combat knife. Oh yeah. How to use it? All right. You ready to weapon? And I'm just shanking people now. I'm be like, hey man, you don't wanna get messed up, man. Hit you with that Puerto Rican judo, man. You better back on, man. Excuse me, sir, you want to run? Alright. So, what's the word? There's some stuff in there, but I don't know if I'm going to... Nah, the fuse is somewhere else. I'm going to want the fuse to go readily in through that door. Alright, now I got that combat knife. Okay, I can't go. Okay, so this is not working. This
is fine. Gotta practice your stabbing.
Alright, I can open this now because I have it. So now I can go and dot to it.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
Yeah, no, this sucks. Okay, I need a key for that. I got some bullets. That's crazy. Oh. He's Leon, and his gun is called Matilda. Like,
oh shit. Oh shit.
Matilda.
This is from Matilda.
This is for Matilda. Yo, Marvin, you good, B? What you doing? You watching YouTube? What's on there?
Would you guys like to watch Leon the Professional?
Yeah, we
do a Discord watch party.
All right, we got more bullets right here. You see, there's bullets. Don't put that in your pocket. Oh. We'll wait for that.
I can put it out. You want some?
Yes. Wow.
Well.
¿Qué tú estás haciendo con ese chancleta?
¿Qué tú estás haciendo con esa chancleta?
All right.
¿Tú quieres que te tire un beso?
This hall sucks. And you gotta go find supplies so you can close the windows. Mm-hmm. I think I like close the windows through all of this one.
Yeah.
Because it's just like this hallway is not a joke.
Yeah.
Oh.
Leon the Professional.
So hold up.
It's actually a dope movie.
All right.
I don't remember what year it came out, but Natalie Portman is in it. She looks like she's about 11 in that movie.
All right. Is everything good? Because I saw we got off, and then it came back on, but I don't know if... All right, you are good.
Ooh, that smell.
All right. That was weird, that lighting changed, the way it shifted. Okay, oh. There's...
Guy's not dead, I don't think.
Oh
damn. Save it. Go back and save it real quick.
I'm gonna run back.
The audio went out in our headphones again from the game.
Because the camera went out, so we're gonna have to. So I'm running back to the save point. I'm probably have to do this like every 30 minutes. It's like he goes deaf every 30 minutes and he has to run back to the save point and like fix his cochlear implant or something.
Yeah, that's the theme of this right now.
Yeah, so
he's
gonna be right back.
Scratching my ear. My ear got an itch.
Okay, let me see. Does the sound come back on?
Do you guys hear us? Okay. Yeah, we're back.
Let us know if we are good.
Okay, good.
Yeah. All right. So he fixed his cochlear implant. We are going to put away the samurai edge. No, this is hemming in mind. Alright, so, because I got 9 bullets in this bad boy, I'm going to hold on to it. Alright, we are going down the hallway that is dark and spooky. Alright.
You passed the vibe check? What is that?
The vibe check. The vibe is good.
Oh, yeah. The vibe is good.
This guy's not dead.
Yeah, that guy's...
Can't be. You got $150.
Fuck.
That's not $150. That's a $275.
Yeah, this whole jaw is just...
King Ezra?
Oh, God.
Back up. That window got to get boarded up right there.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Drink that heat. Enjoy yourself, man. I'm going to come through the window.
Oh, God. What the fuck? Oh.
Fell on me. Son of a bitch. That's no good. That is not good.
No.
There's somebody in here.
Oh, God. That window is just completely open. Oh, God, Jesus.
Turn around, look behind. Is there a quick turn? What? Oh, no.
No.
No. Not here.
Oh, gosh.
What happened?
Oh, God. The audio went out on our headphones again. It's not good.
I do a death.
Yeah, this is how deaf people feel. Oh, God. No. No.
Damn it.
Oh, my God.
Hey, don't move.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Look at that. All right, so I'm running back. I can't hear.
We can't hear at all. We can't hear anything that's going on in the game right now.
I'm ready back.
Oh, God. Oh, they say we're frozen.
We are frozen.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Tori said the game is fine, but we're frozen.
Interesting.
That's weird. We're frozen... Wow, we're frozen. You guys can hear the game, but we can't hear the game. Like, the audio went out in our headphones. Okay, this is weird.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to... Alright, boom. Shakalaka.
Okay. You using OBS?
Yes, I'm using OBS.
Yeah, we're using OBS.
Thank you. Alright. Still a couple of little pickups to sort out.
Okay, Jay, see you later. We love you too.
Bro. All right. Now let's
peace.
Let's get back to where we're doing. I killed that one zombie. I hit her with a knife. Double door. I believe that takes me to the stairs. Okay. There is a zombie in here. I believe there is. I know I can go up through there.
Everything is good though, guys? Y'all can hear and see everything?
Okay. I'm gonna take this. Record of events. September 25th. Returning the station into a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. Okay, the addendum. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping under intense stress. The 26th, a mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters. Both surrounded as we are, it would be hard for any of us to escape this place. We are not sure we can fix any of our comm equipment, so we remain cut off from the outside world. September 27th, there was another clash on the west side of the station around 1 p.m.
12 people died. How many ghosts you got, Abbott?
And there is only a handful of survivors left. Everyone is falling into disarray in here. Everything is falling into disarray here. Day before. Evan got kids. We got doggos.
We got some doggos. How many doggos you got, Evan?
We love doggos.
Yeah, we want a puppy.
Our friend's dog that we saw yesterday was really cute.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, got
the dog
first
is very cute. What we saw yesterday, our friend's
so
dog.
We're going to go into this other room.
So playful.
Some shit. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That there. Alright, I'm gonna switch weapons.
Ooh, a great pit bull. Those dogs are beautiful.
There.
What kind of dog do you have, Tor? Somebody in there. Oh, is that the guy outside? Oh!
There's somebody in here too.
Oh, I don't know how those dogs look. I love the name though.
Shit.
I'll look that name up, that dog breed up.
I need a goddamn key.
Oh no!
God damn it, why do I keep fucking that up? Oh shit, I'm in here with two zombies.
Oh god! Dogs. We want one so bad.
Stay on the floor, everybody. Stay on the floor, everybody. Everybody on the floor? Nope, you're getting up. I said stay on the floor, guys.
They both are.
Stay on the floor. Stay on the goddamn floor. Stay on the floor. Everybody,
oh my god, no! Yes!
No bullets left. I guess I'm gonna have to stab you. Okay, Leon S. Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desk. There are two locks. One on each side of your desk, make sure you get them both. Hopefully these men are not dead. I hear someone else. I hear someone else stirring about.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, exactly. I feel the same way, Leon. He is a hijo de putas.
Oh, those dogs are cute, Tor. Look at them. That's the kind of dog she has. They're mad cute.
Okay, use some gunpowder, make ammo. You know how to do that. We need to make sure we don't get got.
Aw, that's awesome. What's the name of your dogs, Abbott?
Oh, it's my knife. Give me my knife.
He tried to steal your knife. I think he's done. He better stay. Oh, did it break?
I think it just did.
Oh, fuck.
To just me and three others, no weapons, no ammo, and too many skirmishes have drained us mentally and physically. We're not gonna make it. Officer Phillips once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently, there's a secret tunnel under the place, left over from its museum days. I brushed her idea off before, but now it's not sounding all that bad. Yeah, there is no proof there's even a tunnel or that the sewers aren't infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die. Either it's a long shot, but I'm going to try to find out what I can do about that tunnel. Elliot Edward. So we know one dude's name. So we got to look at the case of E.E. And then we got E.E.
N.C. G.S. R.P. and M.B.
Okay, so the initials of our first name. So we put the letters on the desk, the two boxes on the side of the desk.
David Ford.
D-E.
So it would be David Ford first.
D-E-N. At the extendo.
What's the name of your dog, Zavant? Welcome, Leon. He's
a fucking glass walker. Yeah, move it out.
Oh, God.
What the?
Bitch. Come through the door. Your day has come. I'll shoot you in your lungs. Jump through the window. Oh, you're looking for Candyman, bitch. Right to your bone piece. Ah, the power. He's heading to Mom's Spaghetti.
Is there somebody behind you?
Oh. How'd you get in here? Where'd you come from?
Right?
I think the legs twitch means they did.
I think he's still alive.
I'm gonna watch him for a second. Is you dead?
Is you dead or is you is it dead? That's mad ignorant.
I think he dead.
Is you dead or is you disappointed?
Oh no, that's me moving around. Now where'd he come from?
Tella and Luke, that's cute.
All right. I don't know how that dude. Where'd that dude come from? He just came out of nowhere.
Yeah. I was like, wait a second. Is there somebody behind you? Jesus Christ. Can you get in there?
Nah. I gotta go back through where I came from. I'm trying to be safe. Try to sneak up on me. Alright, let's do this. Ready at me. Ready at me. Ready at
me. Ready at the thing. Oh,
alright. I know I came through. Alright. This is some serious shit.
Yes. Oh god. Oh, and there's stairs there, isn't there? It looks like it off to the right.
You can't come in here because it's the safe room. So I'm gonna go this way. Benefits. Humans have used herb to treat sickness and disease since the dawn of time. In this book, we will explore three such herbs native to the Arklay Mountains. Green herb have the ability to heal basic injuries.
Okay.
While blue herbs have long been used to treat poisoning. Interesting. As for red herbs, while they are visually appealing, they offer no medical benefit, or so it was thought until recently. It was well known that combining herbs together produces blends that heighten the herb's effects, but it has been discovered that red herbs can play a big role when mixed properly. According to one doctor of Asian medicine, mixing blue and red herbs together produces a blend that will strengthen one's constitution. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the full potential of these herbs and their ability to heal the human body. Further research is sure to yield even more fascinating results. Let's research. Save again. lean out on hard so I can, you know, do that. Just, okay, what's that? We got more gunpowder. We got more bullets.
I take your fucking bullets.
Alright, so now what we can do is we can come in here. We can take the gunpowder. That's the red and blue, bruh.
With 20 days left until the election,
what happened?
The Biden campaign isn't slowing down. The group of voters the former vice president is targeting.
Nah, we be off that, bruh. Okay. It doesn't, it's impractical, but I got 24 bullets. So I'm gonna keep on to it. And that's the bullet confirmed. Okay. Oh, there's red herb.
Ooh.
No films. Alright, I can get the fine film and develop it now. Alright. Now I can look at it. That's what it is. Turn the flashlight off, stupid. Okay, so that's a camera safe light, but the yellow not that much. I'm so happy you don't have to do any of this shit anymore tonight. Developing film is fucking garbage. It's like, yeah, it's an art. Like, I get it, but, like, I don't want to have to fucking be a scientist just to get, like,
just to get image. A picture.
It's mad pretentious. I must learn how to develop film. Oh, I hear somebody outside out here. They're trying to get bodied. Alright, let's do this. Oh, you trying to get the fuck out the way, bro. What's this? More herb.
Oh, what the fuck? What was that?
I'm gonna grab this.
Grab this.
I don't know where that's coming from.
I think it's the guy at the window to your right.
How much is that dog in the window?
You wanna just board that window real quick?
I could do that.
Yeah, just board it real quick. Oh,
Hey, roll it up, roll it up. My man's got the spliff.
He got the danky.
I hear you some folks. Oh, oh no. What are you doing, sir? Hey. Bang!
Jesus.
Oh, missed that one. Nice and slow. Nice and slow.
Ooh.
That's death. Don't get up. Let's not get up.
It looks like he's kind of moving.
You're not moving, right? Here.
Is there a window or something?
Some stairs. There's the man's room, but there's a red herb over here. This right here. There's gotta be a quick turn.
Okay, cool.
What happened?
He said he got him wanting to game, so he's gonna play something while he watches us.
I was about to turn that steam off. What's these? Portable safe instructions. Press the button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light the mall to open the safe. These buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all the lights to go off. Start the sequence over again. Alright, so let's pull the safe right here. Alright. Open inventory. And examine the portable safe. Let's look at it. Alright, so what does it do? Alright, so let's open the portable safe. Alright. Hey. It's like telling me I'm doing all it's supposed to be in the other direction. That's why I'm like, why is it not lining up? Now I have to remember it.
Oh, no. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay.
I usually do this with a pen and paper. Here, okay. Get that. Old school gaming shit right here.
Okay.
Alright, so look, wait.
First.
Not look, wait, hold on. Go like this. One. And then this is one.
This is. Okay, that one's one.
No.
Wait, what?
One, two, three. That's four.
Oh, no, that's eight. Just eight. So this is one.
Okay. I'm lost now.
So one, two, three, four. Wait,
I'm on two. Two. And three. That's four?
Four.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Seven. We went off camera. I believe we did. Or are we still there? Did we get back? Are we back? I believe we are. I don't think that messed up. It's a spare part of some sort. No.
Well, I am hurting. I'm hurting. Lizzie. Hey, my man's is here. Right, we're going there. We're going there. We got a shotgun shot. We got a shotgun. Alright. Hopefully there's no zombies in there.
How's everyone enjoying the stream?
There's a dead body stuffed inside there. And I literally, as soon as I said, I hope there's no zombies in here, open up a fucking locker with a goddamn zombie in it. Well, not a zombie, a dead person. It's not cool, my man. Oh, I need to get a valve now. Oh, this is some old bullshit.
Is there anything that gives me clues to how to open this locker over here?
I hear another zombie. What's that? More bullets. I don't want to go through there yet. I'll take my ass back downstairs. What time is it?
8:10.
Okay, 8:10. We started at 6:30?
Well, I really started getting into the game at 7.
We'll be rocking for like another like 45 minutes. We got other business to handle. Tomorrow I will be filming some stuff for
the 100 sub channel. Special.
Yep. We are also going to be starting to do some work on Diamond's channel over at Clear As Crystal. You can go and subscribe to her. We will pin a comment down below. That's for all you ladies, so you can get your makeup and nail and hair fix. For all you fellas, you come hang out with me over here and play some games. Gonna be doing some other stuff on the stream, scheduling some doodles. Gonna be pulling out the Wacom tablet and drawing. I'm also thinking of doing some drawing, like in a sketchbook, like do it over the shoulder camera. Are you still out there, sir? Oh, you son of a bitch! Hey, you fucking stop that! You fucking stop! Shit, man. Get out of here. Look at your hands. Look at you.
It looks like they just fell off of him.
I'm trying to fuck my shit, man. Alright, let me go into here, put some stuff away because I think I got full inventory. So we're gonna put that spare part away. Actually, a small part of some sort. Alright, I'm gonna keep the key. I'm gonna put away the shotgun shells. Right, we can take this greener, take out. Line it with that. I'm gonna store that. And then,
we gotta go. You could store one of those. Because we have two of those there. You could store one.
I didn't get the spare part for here. Or the spare part's like that computer or some shit. Alright, let's see what's in here. Let's see what's happening. Anybody in this hallway? Okay, so I am in the dark room. I can go through here. I went upstairs, though. I'm gonna have a room. There's a map for upstairs. Try to get through here, and there's a safety deposit. I know there's mad shit in there. There's a record room that I have not been in. I didn't go out through the West office. It looks like I'm trying to get here. I can get out through here, but I need to find. Yeah. We're going to be talking some skateboarding. Skateboarding games, actually. And so.
I don't even see. It's not even like. Yeah. Updating over clear. Here.
I came into town.
It was mad weird.
You could get to what? That courtyard. You don't see that?
No, it just came up now.
It just came up?
Yeah, because I went back. It was literally just that here.
Mm. Thanks.
I had to get out of it to come back to the chat.
Oh, she's getting the spaghetti. Yo, we're not eating spaghetti necessarily because we can't have pasta.
We don't We can't have pasta. Even though I love pasta. I love me some pasta.
Wave check.
Oh, you spinning. The waves are spinning.
Alright, I'll feel a little bit better. Been wearing that for a while. Oh, Marvin, you dying, fam. You need help, Brody.
So
we went through here. We didn't go to the east office yet. There is something here.
Oh my god, same here. I love some Big Mac and cheese.
Yeah, we love pasta. We just
love pasta.
On a diet right now.
Gosh.
But those meatballs that you've been making,
Italian
ones, that turkey and pork and beef.
Yeah, I've been making some banging Italian style meatballs that come out so soft, so tender, very flavorful. I make my own sauce.
Good eats.
Yeah, no pasta for us right now, even though I love me some chicken Alfredo.
I think I'm pretty much safe at this one. I mean, safe, big quotation. Safe. But I gotta do something. Why does it say this? I'm in the West office. Why is it not? It's because I haven't found everything in there.
I bet you had to switch up the types of pasta you were eating at the time.
Is the store open? Can I open the store? Está loqueado. Okay. They're gonna send my ass upstairs. But can I go in here? Can I go in here? Hey. Is there any people in here?
I think there was like one zombie in here.
I didn't see any zombies, actually. What's this right here? Star Circuit Terminal Memo. It appears that the keypad to the locker's terminal was missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys to fix this right now. You know who you are, bastard. Who else would fuck up this badly?
I guess that's one of the upsides of it. Oh, I love ramen noodles. Ramen noodles are awesome.
Ooh, I got the roll of film. Nice. Take that, combine it with that, bud. boy. Need a card for this. Okay, we could do 208. We need the second one for that one. Okay, so now I can go to the end of that hall, go back in that room, and then, so I gotta go back in the dark room, so go back up this hall, in the dark room, develop this film. That's not the dark room. Speed up the game a little bit. Alright, now we're going to go into the safe room. Remember, we're in the safe room. And so we have to have the light, the photo safe light here to develop the film. So I will go in here, I will use the film, and use it. It makes a commemorative photo of a man with a Bible statue. Alright, so now I can go to that. What the fuck is that supposed to do? What is that supposed to do to me? For me. Can remember the photo. Wow. I feel kind of cheated. That was ass. So I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna put these shopping shelves away. It's just like when you work on stuff, like in Photoshop or whatever, or editing, just gotta save real quick.
Just in case.
Even though this thing has an auto-save feature. Alright. So, we need to get that other piece. We can't go in here. We can go through the West office. Boom, boom, boom. We can go upstairs and go through the hall. But... I'm not trying to go through this part again until I have the thing to open this door. You know what I'm saying?
What's the name of that ramen, that teriyaki ramen with the brand that we like?
I'm not sure.
There's this teriyaki ramen. I forgot the brand. And it was so good. Like, we went to Puerto Rico, and we kind of lived like bums over there. So we had bought a whole bunch of, like, microwavable foods and stuff.
Yeah, we were slumming it heavy.
It's like, we didn't really go there for the food anyway, because I cook just like, I'm Puerto Rican. So it's not like we went there for the food. We have Puerto Rican-style food all the time, so.
Even though going to a lechonera would have been dope.
Yeah.
One of those places where they fry everything.
Mm-hmm.
Can't eat none of that stuff now, though. I can't see, miss. I can't see. Open the window. I can't see.
Sorry. Open the room is getting smoky.
Put the fan on too.
It is on.
Alright. I've been like in this hallway waiting for far too long. I am loitering in this hallway. I was looking for the West office.
Yeah, exactly. Spice move real nice. I like to I like to make my own sauce when I'm doing, like, you know, lasagna and spaghetti and shit. The chicken Alfredo. I make my own sauce with that too sometimes.
I don't like where this is going.
We're on the keto diet.
Keto-ish.
Well, yeah, keto-ish. We've been, like, cheating heavy lately, but we've still been losing weight, so maybe we've hit Pitocin.
No. Pitocin is something that you hit, like, every, you know, like, you know, it's not like,
When do you know? How do you know, like, when you've hit it?
Like, it's like you're fasting and stuff, and the weight and the stuff that you eat.
I mean, yeah, but how do you know, like, when your body has hit it, though? Like, I don't know.
I'm not really sure. Alright, I don't like this. I don't like this.
Yeah, so but we've been cheating a lot lately.
On the diet,
but we've still been losing weight. So I don't.
We don't eat because we don't eat like we used to.
Yeah,
that's another thing too.
Yeah, we don't eat like we used to.
We're very restricted. If we eat, we still kind of follow the guidelines of our diet.
Yeah.
Unless like it's complete necessity to like eat carbs and stuff, and then we're not eating carbs like 3 meals a day like we were used to.
Yeah.
If we're gonna eat carbs, you're gonna be like, all right, this is the one time I'm eating carbs.
Yeah, exactly. Before, we'd be like, okay, we're going to have some toast with some eggs and bacon.
This is a free-for-all.
And then, and then sometimes we would skip lunch. Oh,
fucking
God.
Fucking liquor.
Oh, God.
Oh, no,
shit.
He's in.
Yeah, we have a mortar and pestle, too. I do the freshly cracked pepper. I ground the pepper myself and the salt with that. Everything else we get like granulated basically. Yeah, we also do intermittent fasting as well. We don't start eating until noon, like 12, and then we stop at like 7 or 6 or something like that. We can't eat after that. If we do, it's like snacking, like, you know, cashews, peanuts. We have this like keto ice cream that we get from the market, so we'll eat that. And that's basically it.
Eat a whole lot of more greens nowadays, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, we definitely do. We have like a whole newfound appreciation on greens. Oh, wow. How much weight did you lose?
Okay, yes. Hip pouch. Great. Some guy scribblings. Damn these corporate assholes. They cut me off after all I've done for them, but it's how it's going to be, so be it. I'm going to have a little fun of my own as the world goes to shit. I boarded all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen and set some C4. All I gotta do is detonate it, and it's sayonara, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon. So maybe I'll give that one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him kill the guy next to you and I'll spare the others. I wonder what he'll do. You'll yell about justice and pride, but how many times do you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop. So good you had to die. Man, is this fun. I need some music for this. Okay.
Yeah, definitely always good to eat your vegetables. We've been eating a lot of kale, spinach, broccoli, collard greens, green beans, Brussels sprouts, lima beans, peas, cauliflower. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've been eating a lot of that lately. So ever since we started the diet together, Zales and I had lost 50 pounds together. I lost 30 and he lost 20.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Jesus.
What's up?
Because she was saying that she lost a lot of weight. And she used to be huge, that her ex was a feeder. And she had, like, got, like, a stomach condition.
Oh, wow.
Or whatever. So she had, I asked her how much weight did she lose. She said 112 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah, 112 pounds. Yeah, basically a whole person worth. Shit.
That is a whole person.
That's a lot of weight.
I can't see the stairs.
Oh, God.
Right,
okay, that guy doesn't seem like... I don't know if he's dead. You don't got a knife to knife him? Oh, okay. 3 years? That's not bad. That's not bad.
So the game is starting to get a little bit creepy with all the stuff, and I barely can see.
You don't have anything to munch on, Advent, for right now?
I hear people, but I don't see anybody.
Okay.
Oh, there she is.
There's somebody getting eaten over here somewhere.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Go up there. Run. Wait.
Can they climb ladders?
I don't remember if they can. I don't think they can. I think they could probably go upstairs, though.
I think Mr. X will climb ladders.
Yeah, oh my God. It's gonna be scary when he come out. Oh God.
Oh shit, I can't even go through here with this shit.
You can't jump? Can you jump?
Alright, it's really hard to see.
What exactly do you eat? Is it by choice that you restricted your diet, or is it due to the condition?
Don't get upset, sir. Sir, you need to lay down. How did you get me? What?
Wow. So what new foods are you introducing now?
I don't know how you are still alive. Don't get some. The camera went off. dead. Wait a little second.
Sucks, man, but at least you're getting better.
Let me see.
Hopefully
are we on?
Yeah, we're on.
Let's see. 112 pounds is amazing weight loss. That's crazy. I commend that. It's
well, it's not by choice, though. It's not by choice.
Oh, it's not by choice.
Yeah, it's not by choice. It's because of her condition. She had to cut out a lot of stuff in her diet because she was ending up in the hospital.
Her ex was a feeder and he was, she had stomach conditions.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's it. We've heard about that type of stuff.
My God, I fucking love bananas. Damn, that sucks. That fucking sucks. That's scary. Okay. That must be a scary situation.
People cutting out soda.
Yeah, how much weight did your wife lose cutting out soda, Advent?
Hard to like not be able to eat like, the type of food you want to eat, and like, other people's cooking, like having that's like people don't really think about that.
That when, sucks. You know, yeah, that's like something we take for granted.
Mm-hmm. Okay,
check. I gotta find the handle for the jack. And there are people down here, aren't they? I'm being stupid.
Yeah, bananas are my favorite fruit too. It was bananas and grapes were my go-to fruit, but I'm allergic to grapes now, so I'm sick that I can't have them. If I was to ever become allergic to bananas, I think I would die.
I don't like you, Frank. Get out of here. Don't reach to me. Don't reach out at me. What are you doing? Sir, I hope we're done. Nope, you made a sound. Die, sir. Sorry, I have to say it in such a violent manner. Okay, gunpowder mixed with gunpowder. And we combine these. And then, is there a zombie? This is what? This is the.
I'm happy for you. You should be grateful that you're here. You should be grateful that you're still here. You're gonna overcome this. You're gonna get better.
So, unicorn with the shield. Okay. Unicorn with the shield. I can't see that.
Oh, okay. So she lost. So after she dropped soda, after having her kid and stuff, she is when she lost weight.
Can you see what that is?
Which one? The first one?
No, the button on the bottom. The unicorn with the shield.
The Yina.
Is that like two fish? Is that like a fish?
It looks like a yin-yang kind of sign with fish.
Yin-yang thing, like a scorpion.
And is that it looks like a water pot or something. Like pouring water or some shit.
Okay, so fish, scorpion, fish, scorpion. Is that it? No, that's not the spot.
There you go.
Alright, got a medallion.
Nice. Unicorn medallion.
Unicorn medallion. Unicorn medallion.
She said it for us, but it's like, I don't know why it's not coming up on my phone when it's supposed to. get out of it and then go back to the life chat. Ooh.
Okay. I sting because I got a new tattoo.
Yeah. He got it. The third session and final session was yesterday. We got some B-roll of that for his 100 sub special.
Yeah, so you could see the tattoo a little bit more in there.
Yeah. So you'll be seeing that in that video.
So I'm all stingy. Spicy. Spicy. That door is locked.
The fucking other piece to it, right? How many tats do you have?
Busy day, so filming for our content, filming for other people's content, planning future content. There's a train stuck over there.
Oh, it's so clear tonight. It's just Manhattan looks beautiful.
Should we? Huh? Should we end the night? And show them the city with the... Connect.
Connect everybody that way?
Yeah. You know what? Instead of rocking for 15 more minutes.
Okay, so we're gonna turn the game off. And then we're gonna show you guys the view from our bedroom window. Show you how it looks, because it's a clear night. And the city just looks so lit up right now. You can see bridges and stuff.
Well,
it's a beautiful view.
Should I even do that? Because they won't really see it because it's going to be with the GoPro. We don't have. I'll have to have. We had a second camera.
Mm.
So we're going to invest in a second camera.
Okay, so we won't be able to do that now then, right?
Yeah. You should. That's what I was. That's why I was so giggly yesterday when you guys were on call. Yesterday, I was getting a tat. I have many plans. I'm gonna go get something done next month, right? I'm gonna go see another one of my tattoo artist friends, and we're gonna film a little bit more content for the channel.
Mm-hmm.
That will be in a future video. The 100 sub video is going to be out on Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
And we will be streaming on Vic's channel on Sunday.
Yeah, so tune in for that. We're going to be streaming.
Well, Tor's going to be there.
Yeah, I know Tor's going to be there. But whoever else is watching.
Yeah, Advent.
Yeah, I know Advent's there, but aside from them.
Today was mellow, chill.
Yeah. Today was a mellow, chill stream, so keep a lookout for the 100 sub special. Tune in for the stream. It's going to be on Vic's channel. And we're all going to be there.
That was what, 6 or 7?
6 or 7.
Well, we'll be tweeting it. We'll be doing stuff like that.
Yeah.
Sharing it and going. And we're sharing it while we go live.
Yeah.
All this stuff to put away.
Yeah. Camera gear, lights. We got a lot of stuff to put away. I don't remember what time it was supposed to stream.
Ooh. Many plans. Norse pagan chess piece. Doctor Who Hasley. The Dragon Age / Assassin's Creed tab. It's a lot of plans.
Yeah.
I want to get what? I'm going to get a little cigarette to fill out this little space. Dot work. And then I want to get a skateboarding skeleton, like pushing, like he's cruising about mid stride on the push. I want to do that, like, and I want to do that like super classic, like old school style.
Yeah.
You only got two tattoos. I'm the one that's covered. I got.
Yeah. All I have is two.
I got one, two. I got four, yeah, but they're big tattoos. Then I have five. And, oh, I have one on my leg.
Yeah, I was like, big. Did you not count the one? I was just about to say.
Yeah, I forgot it was. I have five tattoos.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have six soon. And then one leads to two, and then two leads to 20. That's what they say.
Even though I've only had two for, like, I don't know, like 11 years now. We hope you make it, Advent.
Oh, excuse me. Art and stuff. So I gotta put it.
Right. Yeah. Passage isn't open.
We're just gonna do some. Write down where I'm saved to when we come to stream. I can do it previously on. To myself. Oh, okay, that's what we were doing. Okay, I'll put the buy the red. Store the red book. Okay, that shot. Keep the wooden door for a second. There's one. So I got six shotgun shells. And then I got a gun with 14 rounds. I have 32 rounds. One medallion in, the unicorn medallion. You heard?
The unicorn medallion?
Yeah, I have the unicorn medallion. I need to find the lion medallion. I guess that's Leo. Statue. I think there was something up here that looks bad. I think this is the lion statue right here. Look.
That's the lion statue on there.
Right there. So. Alright. That's a lion, a leaf, and a
bird. Have to kill him soon.
So we have two medallions. So you can cross
off. Oh, wow, that's interesting.
Did you know the unicorn is a national animal of Scotland? Cool.
I think the stream is gonna be later than 4. So
let me refer
you should probably
to the,
be able to make it.
Yeah, I believe so. I think.
It's gonna be later than that.
So Tor is in Scotland, right? So they're 5 hours ahead.
Mentioned something about being one or two.
1 o'clock or two. So
her time.
Yeah. So,
it's gonna be like 7 or 8 for us.
Yes. Wait, 8. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. International friends.
Right.
That's cool though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's like the people we've been talking to recently have all been like super mellow, super cool.
We've
been learning like, you know, like a lot of interesting stuff about people. Like, you know, the stuff that they're doing, organizing or running. You know, people aren't just like sitting around, you know, like, you know, just hating, like, like if they got free time, they're using it to support, or just enjoying the stuff that they do, their talents, whether it's publicly or privately, you know, it is what it is. But you know, you get what you put out positive vibes, get positive vibes back, and that's what we did this stream today, just being chill, just mellowing out. There's a fifth viewer here. But what's up? The fifth person.
What's up, fifth viewer? Welcome.
You can go play basketball now. Full court basketball. Too bad they came a little too late.
Yeah.
We're going to be winding down in a bit. Especially since we're breaking rules by eating late because we didn't eat pretty much all day today. We ate earlier. Yeah, but you know,
I'm good though.
Ate one meal and I split it in two.
Yeah. Basically,
I am quite hungry, but I'm not going to eat anything too crazy.
Snack on some cashews.
Yes. Likewise.
Likewise.
Privileged to know you. So, all right. So. New video coming out Saturday, streaming on Sunday, Krillcast episode coming at some point in the future.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how far in the future Krillcast is in. he's
a time jumper.
He's like, I came back from the future and our episode was awesome. I'm like, dope. But he told me that and I got prepared. So in my present, which is my future, tomorrow, which is his past, we're doing the Crewcast episode tomorrow. You know, because I mean, I'm pretty sure she like got, you know, like is cool with that because she watches Doctor Who. So she's like, yeah, I get it. I got all that time jumping shit. And you as a Terminator fan, like,
yeah,
that convoluted fucking time travel shit. You know, I like. I geek out about time travel, even though I'm like, I mean, I guess it's because I'm like into like old school, like, you know, like sci-fi stories and shit. Mm-hmm. Like, what is it? The one that, you know, pull yourself up from the bootstraps, bootstrap paradox. I don't remember the story now, but like, and then like. Stuff from Twilight Zone, which kind of what?
Yeah, Terminator's actual chill on. People too.
Yeah, chills. We chill.
We chill. We chill.
Yeah. Yeah. But let's see. I'm gonna quit this for a second. Wait, actually, no quick. Save and stuff. Save. Yeah, one more game.
Save one more game.
Now.
Yeah, big things definitely ahead.
Alright.
Yeah, so If you guys want to see more of us, our channel is going to be coming out soon together, where we're going to be making a channel. It's called The Carbon Couple. So, the spice will flow. Yeah, The Carbon Couple is basically going to be just us, like, vlogging, getting to know us better, giving you the rundown of who we are. Yeah, basically that channel is going to be that. You guys already know what Zales and Destroy is about. That I have my channel that I'm working on, Clear as Crystal. That's going to be makeup, hair, nails. So you guys can subscribe to that as well. I'm going to... I'm going to comment under this stream so you guys could get to my page easy. And we should also do the same for The Carbon Couple. So that,
yeah, when we set that up and everything.
Yeah, when we set that up and everything, we'll start commenting under certain streams or whatever. And you could get to the page like that.
Good nights. We are wrapping up the stream. But before we leave, just gonna vibe out a little to some music for like 30 seconds. And are we wrapping up? So we're gonna be setting up a Patreon.
That's
stuff
interesting.
Like that.
Did you used to paint your wife's nails?
I can't paint nails worth shit. My eyes are too bad. It's gotta be like this big for me to paint them.
So a giant's nails.
Yeah. See, I hope they can hear us.
Awesome. Can't wait to get those channels started either.
I made this. It's gonna be on my album. Working on the album right now. This is my Bad Bunny song. Bad Bunny. All right, thanks everybody for coming out. We will be back. When's our next stream? When's our next stream? I know we're gonna be streaming on Sunday on Vic's channel. Please come out for that. Anybody who's watching this, please, that's going to be Sunday on Vic Blanco Productions, or Vic Blanco Prods, as everybody happens to call him on YouTube. And that would be, what, 7 o'clock? 7 o'clock on this channel? He's going to be tweeting about it. Look out for that tweet.
So you used to paint your nails black?
Yeah.
Isn't it a vibe? This is awesome. Yeah, he made this beat.
I'm trying to figure out where we're gonna go with this. This is, yeah, this is we're gonna do something different with this. Mm-hmm. But thank you for coming out. We keep saying that. We don't know when to say. We like that friend who doesn't know how to hang up.
Yeah,
always got something else to say.
You hang up first.
Okay, videos coming soon.
Yeah.
We are going to be guest on other people's channels. Stuff is growing. Please go and subscribe. Zales and Destroy, Clear as Crystal.
Mm-hmm.
Carbon Couple coming soon. Mm-hmm. Follow us on Twitter at Zales1, at _ as clear.
As clear, I believe. I don't. I just made my Twitter, guys. So.
All that stuff coming soon. You will be seeing it, you know, like up in around here and stuff on the screen somewhere. We're gonna be putting this stuff up, overlays. As you can see, we did the other one. I'm gonna minimize myself. You see, we did that one. Oh no! Instead of minimizing myself, I made myself bigger. So yeah, you see that one and stuff. But all right, guys, peace out. Have a good night. Signing out.